$1,000 pay raise for Mississippi teachers is one step closer to becoming a reality. The House Education Committee amended Senate Bill 2770, and it's now in the House Appropriations Committee for more debate. Senators proposed giving teachers a $500 raise for 2 years. The committee changed the bill to distribute the raise evenly across all teachers' paychecks.